The grand finals that continue to go the distance with overtime. A 3-0 still, as we said, for Fnatic. And we can see they know how good they are. Still smiles on their faces. They're going to come back stronger. But it's the team on your screen right now from North America. Sentinels, as you said, Dan, grabbing the Masters Reykjavik Championship for Valorant. 1 year later, this is the team.